You know, I usually enjoy Before Your Vows cases, but this one really amused me. Wait till you see what these people told me.
Divorce court is now in session.